Looking for a new high-energy fitness class? Tennis enthusiasts and beginners alike are honing their skills and getting a high-energy workout into the bargain with cardio tennis. This group fitness activity aims to deliver a full-body, calorie-burning workout to music, and devotees say it's a great way to meet people too. It is played in select locations in 30 countries.
Cardio tennis is a group activity that combines a traditional tennis game with a high-intensity aerobic cardiovascular workout. Enthusiasts say the loud pop music playing in the background turns the game into a party on the court. The players' feet should never stop moving during the entire one-hour class, making it a tough cardio workout.
I'd love to play tennis, but I really wanted to add that cardio aspect in it, and I don't want to get trapped in a gym. So, I mean, this is paradise.
Cardio tennis is now on offer to guests and locals at the Ritz-Carlton Hotel at Marina Del Rey, California. The rules are the same as traditional tennis, but the class is much more intense with fast-paced drills.
We use cardio balls, we use music, we use heart rate monitors, and what it does is it really gets the people to come back because of how intense it is, how many touches on the ball you get, and also because of the music and the fun factor.
Cardio tennis has 6 to 8 players per court. Ojakin keeps the energy moving and feeds balls based on everyone's individual ability and fitness level. The cardio tennis ball is lighter than a regular tennis ball to make it easier to get across the net. Heart rate monitors are provided and are worn by each player. Participants must elevate their heart rates into the aerobic training zone. Promoters of the game claim you can burn more calories playing cardio tennis than in singles or doubles tennis.